What makes a person unique? Is it doing what my neighbor's doing? Is it eating the same food as this person's eating because, they're cool? Or is it believing like someone believes, or I'm going to vote like somebody's voting, or I'm going to wear the same clothes they're wearing, or drive the same car? No. Being unique is being yourself and being genuine. And that's what I want to talk to you today about on your morning cup of inspiration. Over in Romans 12, 2, the Bible says in the New International Version, "Do not conform to the pattern of this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Then you will be able to test and approve that what God's will is, His good, pleasing, and perfect will." The Lord is telling us not to conform to this world. And in that too, I believe that He means do not conform to the beliefs of this world or what other people think, or how they want you to vote, or how they want you to dress, and how they want you to watch movies or watch what's on TV that might not be good for us or for our children. But at the same time, this is what people want. This is what the crowd wants. So we need to go along with this. But no, being unique is being your own person. It's going out there and saying, "I'm going to wear what I want to wear. If I'm going to wear Uggs, I'm going to wear Uggs. I'm going to do what I want to do. If I'm going to be a vegan, I'm going to eat vegan. If I'm going to be a carnivore, I'm going to, eat meat." They could do whatever they want to do, but you got to be yourself. And that's including in your belief. You don't have to believe what everybody else believes. Stay true to what God has put in your heart. Stay true to your salvation. Let people know that. They're going to find out. They're going to ask what's different about you. They always do. And it's fine. And I have friends that are unbelievers, but they accept me as a believer because they know the real me. They know who I am. And I understand who they are. I pray for them. I don't know if they pray for me. I don't even know if they believe in prayer, but I pray for them. And that's what I believe that I'm supposed to be doing and that God wants me to do. But He wants me to be unique and be myself and not conform to whatever they're doing or whatever they're thinking or whatever they're wearing. It's that type of thing. I need to be myself. And I want to encourage you to be yourself today too. I want you to be yourself in Christ. Keep Him in your heart. Make that first and foremost, and continue to be with people. Continue just to shine your light. Continue to wear that smile. Continue to give that confidence to people that you have in Christ. And He's put that in there for us. He doesn't want us to follow. He wants us to be leaders. And He wants us to sit there and to be with our friends, to be in the midst of them, and to let them know that we love them and that Christ loves us and we love them like Christ has loved us. Okay? So don't conform. Be unique and have a great day. And I look forward to seeing you again for another morning cup of inspiration. God bless you.